Anybody fly formation over St. John's River like that? What was that like?
Yeah, we got special permission from NAS Jax. Thanks to Captain Weiss and Captain Hill for giving us that opportunity. Getting to do a record-setting deployment like this, they gave us a little bit of extra airspace and a little extra time over NAS Jax. Getting to fly seven the most capable multi-mission helicopters in the world over NAS Jax on our way home from the USS Eisenhower was a pretty awesome experience.